friends, you know. So today, like I promised, I was going to do my night routine, and this is gonna do today because you can see the strike outside. And also, if you don't see a curtain on my window, it's because he fell and falls. So the curtain's on the floor. And so let's get on the video. Let's go. The first thing that starts me off my day is to get my bed comfortable. So I'm down in my bed. I just put a pillow in the middle, and then I put my blanket like this. And then I have a blanket ready to go cover me up. And the second thing that I do is change to my pajamas. So I'm going to snap my fingers and I have pajamas in 3, 2, and 1. And here it is. So this isn't actually my pajamas, but since I get really hot and I have like really warm pajamas, I just don't want, because I get really sweaty, so I just wear shorts and a long shirt, because in the morning it's also cool too. So I have a long shirt and some shorts. Pink shorts. And that I wore for school today, I put them in the laundry. Well, there's something outside my room, and it's just like right there straight, and they just put it in there. My mom gets in there, she cleans it, so I'm gonna put them right now. Okay, and the thingy was filled of my sister's clothes, so because since they have a lot of clothes, my mom is like super busy, so she doesn't really get to do things. And whenever I'm done having my pajamas, just get my phone, or sometimes it's charging, sit there on the floor, go on my phone, and you know, and sometimes whenever it's fully charged, it's on my bed. So what I mostly do is just get my phone, and if it's charging, because it's charging right now, because it has 38%, because my dad told me to charge you when it's 30, for you won't have to, you know, do things. And then I'll go to certain social things, like Musical.ly, or let's just go on Instagram. Look. So I would just go on Instagram, and I would look at pictures, and I'll like them. And yeah. And yeah. So okay, so I was seeing this thingy. That's the pro, that's the noob. That's me, I guess. I never played that game. And it says, by the way, today was the kids' day. A lot of people celebrated it yesterday. Yeah, this girl said happy kids day, and I went to McDonald's on my day. I went to a McDonald's. I don't even know this building, because I forgot. I just comment on their pictures and do whatever. And so I get really bored. Get out of there, and then I'll go to another one, like Snapchat, or sometimes I'll do my bit emoji, which I'm going to do that right now. And so if you guys want to like keep on showing you like that, I'm gonna do it. parents could see. So that's me right now. And then right here is going to change her clothes. And yeah, so I like this one so far, but it doesn't look good on me. So let me check out other outfits. I also saw these really cute ones. They're like all the way to the bottom. Okay, I don't think they're here anymore. Hold up, guys. Here they are. These are really cute, but look at, they put it on me. Looks like that. With a flop. I thought I was gonna have also the hoodie. They're not technically costumes. That's like for the winter. Yeah, so I don't want to actually change it. So, yeah. So whenever I do that, I go ahead and eat. But I already did that. So, I brush my teeth. So, yeah. But I don't really do it, like, certainly there. But I do my homework. Sometimes I do my homework, which I'm going to do that right now. And then I brush my teeth and I go to bed. So I'm gonna get everything out that I need. So I already did homework. I didn't take a little some, but I did some, but we didn't have homework that time yet. So it's not right now. I have four that I did, and we didn't have a single. I'm gonna copy this. I'm right here, so go. I'm gonna have a good look right there. So I'm really lucky, guys, and yeah, I'll come back in the bathroom, brush my teeth whenever I'm done doing my home. Hey guys, so I'm in my bathroom, I'm ready to brush my teeth. Here's my toothbrush. So I'm gonna use this kind of toothpaste. And I've been using this one. And I want something like spicy, so a little spicy, so I'm gonna put this one. This one's a blue one, this one's a white one. And there it's raining out, so and now it's time for me to go to bed. And thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. And I gotta get my sleep because I have school tomorrow. And next week I don't, so that's good because I don't want to go to school. And by the way, comment down below if you love school or if you kind of like school, you don't. Thank you guys so much for watching. Leave a like, subscribe. And comment down below if you turn on notifications and put hashtag Keeper Squad. Thank you guys so much for watching and bye! Wait, did it already end? No, I took a picture. Okay, guys, anyways, good night. I thought I ended the video and I stopped there for a second. And by the way,